Listen. It's raining. I do love the rain. But I have been carrying these babies. My toaster coasters around. Sorry, there's a construction site in front of me, so it might be a little bit noisy, but hopefully the rain and the toaster coasters drown it out. So anyway, I have been carrying these around with me for days, weeks, since I got them, basically, waiting for a moment like this, where I could do a little bit of a trigger scratching, toaster coastering. Well, I broke the box. That always happens. No matter what box it is, I always end up breaking the box. Even when I try not to. Toaster coasters. Gibi. So I am arrived early at my boyfriend's house, the car park at his house. So I thought I would film. I've had a pretty hectic few days, but how are you? How are your days? How are your days going? If you're having bad days, remember that these bad days will end. These bad days will end, and if you're having good days, I love that for you. I'm having both. Both. I've been good, even when I've been not great. I've been better than previous years. Just focus on one, shall we? It has cat hair on. I haven't even gone inside yet. Can you hear the high-pitched noise? I hope not. So interestingly, recently I've been getting a lot of views on one particular video that I put up just sort of last minute. Wasn't really thinking about it, just wanted to show you a little crabbo, and now it has like 2,000 views and climbing, which is not really the content that I'm making. So if you hear from the crab video, thank you. It's not exactly gone viral or anything, but the algorithm liked it. I changed the thumbnail, and that must have got a couple of clicks because that video got some views. I mean, it's a cool crab, but I know my camera work is awful in it, and I got that comment, and instead of like, and I replied to a comment saying how terrible my camera. My reply was like, thank you. But of course, my little neurons in my brain have been firing over that quite a lot. And it's fine. It's not a problem. But it's so much easier to pick out the bad things, even when you're trying to focus on the good. because I'm sitting here tapping on a piece of toast. And there are construction workers pouring out of the site. They're getting in their cars and they're leaving. I need to do a snapping video. I put these fingernails on just this afternoon. Do you like my beads? Look at my beads. These are made by women in Rwanda? Ghana? I can't remember. They have the tag. But I got it from Dubbo Zoo and it supports the reclamation and health of land and people, culture, for a lot of the animals from the Western Plains Zoo, and it was handmade. Even the glass beads were handmade. It's the lift that's making that noise. Not that noise, that was a car going past. Our lift would be very fast. Oh good, there's another gaggle of ibis coming. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 of them. I'm not doing anything weird. Nothing at all. You never know. So I've just got back from a lot of days away, and I spent last night in my bed for the first time in a long time. In weeks, I went to my naturopath and dietitian and psychologist. And chiropractor and my mom and dad's house, and everyone has said I'm doing really well. Doing really well, which is disheartening, because you're just like, yeah, I must be doing well then. So beautiful. I drove here early, partly so I could make this video, but also partly because that's somebody closing the gate to the construction site. Everyone must have left now. So I've been away. So I went away to my naturopath in a different, same state, well, New South Wales, and I went to my mum's house and I got flooded in, so I had to stay there late, longer than I expected, and then I spent 3 days going to a town I used to live in, doing family history and seeing my naturopath in Dubbo. And I did my commission, which speed. I've got a almost real time, 2x sped up wood burning pyrography video of that coming up soon, but it is in fact on this phone, on this recording phone, which ran out of space. So I have been transferring all of my 60,000 photos from my iPhone, from iStorage, to Google Storage, so that I can delete everything off my iPhone and just have it in one place, because you can't delete it off your phone and keep it on iCloud. It deletes it off iCloud, so I'm getting everything off of iCloud. I'm putting onto Google Photos, and then I'm deleting everything off iCloud and my phone at the same time, which is taking a very long time. I've been doing it for about 3 days now, and it is about halfway through, because I have to keep stopping and using my phone, and then I went away in that time. But then hopefully I'll be able to export videos like this. Hopefully you get this one first. It should be shorter. We are at 11 minutes though. Did you hear that?